We're not sure yet.
Okay. My quick change is back. Wow. Who are you?
Ava.
Ava, what's your favorite subject in school?
Art.
Art? All right. Fantastic. And who do I have here?
Paige.
Paige, what's your favorite subject in school?
Reading.
Reading. I love it. Fantastic. So are we all in our spots now? Are we in our beginning position for ballet? Wow. Well, as you can tell, we also teach children not just dance steps, but to have confidence and poise on the stage. So we are so blessed to have everyone here. Are you ready to dance now? Fantastic. Miss Lori can stop talking. Please welcome to the stage Sugar Plum Fairy.
She comes out with a different bow on.
Yeah.
Are we ready, ladies? All right. We have a magic tutu to present. Here are our beginner ballerinas. Ready, ladies? Here you go, magic tutu.
It makes me whirl, it makes me twirl and dance so great.
I do plie and releve, and then a nice tendu. Every time I do vore, my arms are soft and light.
Very soft and light.
Every time I do pique, it's such a pretty sight. When I wear
him. He's looking over the edge. He says hello.
I think he's a duck.
Okay, go see him.
Careful. Slow.
Slow, because he's kind of, they're mean sometimes. He thinks you have food.
I don't.
Oh, look how pretty. Don't touch him.
Just stay right there. Say hi.
Hi.
Swans are kind of mean sometimes. That's a swan, right?
Looks like it.
She keeps following you. Look. She's following you. Look at, she's following you.
Happy birthday, dear Valeno. Happy birthday to you.
Two sucks. Wow, they're all gone already.
I wanted to help you.
You already have whipped cream on your face, bro.
I'm licking the spoon after I...
Two and three. Perfect. Move a pass them on, baby.
Both have red.
She'll be. It'll. It's. Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna pass this to Vera.
Vera's next to
you. Now, those gummy worms are sour.
This is London. Whoops.
Really? They're sour? They're sour.
Good job, Vera.
But I'll get three.
One, two,
plug your ears.
Three.